Off back.
Ah, my man Omar, the superhero of the show. Here it comes. Don't do it! Ah, every time. Bitch ass Kenard. As much as I love this show, they had to give Omar and Marlo their second face to face. Omar deserved that shit. But Kenard caught him slipping. He got him. Hit that subscribe button, y'all, for more sad kills and wire content. Let's go.